And now it's Juan Carlos Shopping Extravaganza on the Home Shopping Network!
Hi, my name is Juan Haciendo, and this is my co-host,
Jason.
And we have some amazing big deals today. But here's our first runner-up. Come on.
Here's our first seller.
Come on. First seller.
Hey. Hi.
Everybody, clap, everybody.
So hi. Okay, everyone. What is your name?
Hey, Cam.
And what are you selling to us today?
Cankalo.
What?
You selling weed?
Yeah, sure is.
What color?
She is black.
Crow, after telling you about her weave.
So what kind of weave do you have?
Okay, well, this is the Cankalo weave. We won't go to the club. Okay, this is the good weave. This is the good Cankalo weave. The weave that you want to use when it's a special night out. Okay, this is your party weave. You know, when you go to your little cousin's birthday.
What is this, dumpster weave?
This is the church weave, you know. The good church weave.
What is that good church
weave? It is Britney Spears weave.
Boy, no.
That's the hair she cut
this
off.
That Hannah Montana weave, you know, that expensive Cankalo. Now, that's some good
ooh,
stuff.
This is our highest sell, and it has a bow. So what's the price for these weaves?
Okay, for the party Cankalo, this is $135. So you want to buy it for your mama, that's a good thing. You want the Hannah Montana weave, it's $1,075, $85, $95. And you want this church nappy weave. It's so nappy. I'm gonna give this to somebody for $1.50. And if you want this little party nappy weave, it's $35, $95, $95, $95, $135.
I'm gonna buy this. So, do we have any callers, Amy?
Okay. Ring!
Hello?
Yeah, how you doing? I got a call about that Cacalon hat over there. Which one?
Oh, okay, which
one? All of them, all of them. Yeah, I want to get a bundle deal. How can I get a bundle deal? I want all of them.
Ask her if she go to church.
Do you go to church?
I go to church and then I go to the club on Monday and I go to church on Sunday. But I need a bundle pack because I got a birthday party, church, the club, school, all in one. I need a bundle pack.
Do you like Hannah Montana?
Do you a bundle pack?
Ooh, she like Hannah Montana. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. So how about? It got the band in the ghetto.
Hello. Look, I'm trying to get a bundle pack. I got a party
okay.
To go to. I'm trying
one,
to get it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 500.
No.
Oh, plus good. The bundle weave. I mean, the hairband weave.
That's going to be
$4,968. Good Lord, is it made out of diamonds? Wait a minute. That's a lot for a bundle pack.
You know, I got your paycheck. $4.50.
All right, look. Can I pay it in installments? Can I pay it in installments after I get the bundle pack in?
$4.50.
Installments. Can I pay it in installments? I can pay $20 a month.
Tell that girl no. Well, give me the phone.
No. What? I can't do a bundle pack? I can't do a paper plan? A paper plan?
Why is my life?
Anyways.
Okay, so we have more big deals and how? Oh. 705, okay, so our next big dealer should be here. So come on up, second big dealer.
Oh goodness, who is he?
Australia. Hi, I got to look fine.
Excuse me, we don't act country, we speak clearly.
I look fine, Hey, I hear that. You can't whisper, man.
This is your show. You control him.
From Beverly Hills. We don't.
I'm gonna call my mama. Let me call my mama.
Okay, next dealer, come on, please.
How y'all doing, man?
She come on.
These is some peas, the ghetto version of beets. Now, let me tell y'all something. These things break very easily. See, no, had to get the hookup deal. That's okay, it's okay. Swear, what are you doing? Okay, sell my item. Okay, buddy.
After this, we need to take a picture with that so I can post on my Instagram.
Okay, I sure will. These is the teeth, the real version of the beets, if you want to say. You can draw six on them. You can go to Walmart and thank you the stuff. But this is $79.99. With the other colors, they are $55, $55, $75. If you don't want them, then tell your mom to go buy you some beets, because these is not what you want. So, thank y'all.
Here goes some teeth, and they're purple. Caller, or do we have any calls, Amy Winhouse?
Hello.
Hi, I was inquiring about the teeth that I just saw on your show.
Oh, country girl.
I just like to say that I'm a big, big fan. I watch your show all day. And I was wondering, would my granddaughter enjoy those if she doesn't have any ears?
That's that girl. The one that got a restraining order from me. The one in the mall. Oh, Arsenal.
I love you.
Arsenal, you know.
So is that a yes?
We got a caller.
Hello.
Yeah, how you doing today? I was calling over there about that bundle pack. I was wondering when can I pay my first installment of $20? Cause I need that by next week. And do you have a next day delivery?
Hillbilly.
Seller?
Well, we have a next seller. Think he's a doctor.
He'll get a professional. Sure. But his baby broke, so he'll get a professional.
Okay, I wanna sell this. It's like a little doctor thing.
Do those fit you?
Yeah.
Put them on.
Okay.
Lies.
You gotta do it like this, right? No. Gotta go like this. Gotta put them on the thing. I hear brain popping. Probably working up a storm up in there.
It pop, lock, and then drop.
Pop, yeah, pop. I can drop it, man. Yeah, pop, I can drop it. Pop, I can drop it.
I saw my ghetto song. Hey, too much coffee.
Yeah, I got that for her. Okay. She gave me a decaf.
So how much are you selling this for? 50 cents? Like,
okay. I want this like $10.
$8.50.
All right, put it to
$8.50. Okay, do you have any fun calls, Amy?
Hello.
Yeah, how you doing? I was wondering about that stethoscope right there that doctor's up there selling. I want to get that with my bundle pack, and I need to put it on a payment plan. So the $8.50 plus the $4.50, that's $4.50. Yeah, I want to get it though. Don't hang up the phone. I want to get it. I'm trying to get it.
This has been Juan and
Jason
and
Amy.
So this is the Network Buyers Show. On Fox TV.
TV.
Channel 10.
Channel
7. Correct.